Today 118 of my Run Every Day challenge. And today I'm back in the treadmill, 30 minutes as usual, usual session length. And it's gonna be the program four. So the preset program four, we'll see how that goes today. It's probably still a beginner's program. Let's have a look at what the chart says. On program four, we can see that does look a little bit more intense on the, you see the blue line, that is the incline. So the incline is steeper than any of the other four programs. And we have a bit, might have a bit more speed there as well. So let's see, program four looks like the hilliest of the first four sessions. We'll see how that goes. Minutes, here we come. Okay, just starting off now. I'll update you about the halfway point. See you halfway round. Yeah, I've only just started, but look at that. You can see the inclines there on the chart. So the speeds don't look like they go too high, but the inclines, this is all about the hills, program four. So I'd expect to have covered between 1 and 1.3 miles by the end of this session. That's meant to be, I guess, a brisk, hilly session rather than anything to do with speed. So more of a beginner's program again, but I'm happy to try it out and test it out because 30 minutes is 30 minutes. Okay, see you on the way round. So this is quite challenging. So whilst I'm moving now very slowly, it's up a steep hill. Program warms you up. Okay, see you in 10 minutes. Down to the last 10 minutes. And this is actually quite tough. It's these hills that are doing it. But this is not a beginner program. So this program is very challenging. I'm over 20 minutes in. There have been three columns where you have to run it. So I don't know if you remember me saying, but the display is split into 20 columns of 90 seconds each. On three of the columns in this program so far, you have to run them. And it's all uphill. The whole thing is uphill. Just varying degrees of intensity. There, the speeds aren't going to get much quicker now, but look at those hills. They're huge. Right, I'll see you at the end. Coming to the end now, and you'll see these columns here that are three blocks high. You have to run those. And these ones here on the inclines, that's tough. That's really tough. I'm so glad to be done with this one. So, program four on the Reebok ZR10 treadmill is tough. It's not huge on speed, so you don't have to be able to run very fast to do it. At no point does the pace go any quicker than 12 pace. However, the inclines on this particular model go up to 15%. And program four varies between 3 to 12% all the way through. And it's tough running or walking briskly up those hills. Is it a beginner program? It's a tough beginner program. I'd say moving towards intermediate. So thanks for joining me on day 118 of my Run Every Day streak. And today we reviewed the preset program four on the Reebok ZR10 treadmill. And it's not for beginners, no. Advanced beginners or maybe intermediate, but it's definitely got me into, it got me hot, definitely. Okay, hope you had a lovely day, and thanks for your support, and have a good evening. I'll see you tomorrow.